Hello, it's Tim Wilms reporting for the Unshackled. We're at the Australian Pride March here in Melbourne on Sunday the 25th of June 2017. This rally is hosted by the True Blue Group. It's about defending Australia's culture, heritage and just a general sense of pride in the nation. As you can see over there, the socialist left have turned up to try and disrupt this rally. That's why there is a heavy police presence here, because as you've seen, well, not just in Australia but all around the world, the left, they can't tolerate anyone who disagrees with them, and they do have a tendency to become violent. So as you heard, they're quite fond of calling the people here Nazis, and in their speech they talk about all the deaths under Nazi Germany. But it's interesting that they are here proudly part of socialist and communist ideology, which was responsible for the slaughter of 100 million people last century, yet they're not interested in addressing that. In fact, they're proud to be part of that ideology, so just something to consider.
Australian men and women, fill your lungs now and let cry the same phrase which has stirred pride, love and strength in our hearts for 100 years. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
Let's move!
Head down this way.
Oh, get on it, boy!
Get behind me, will you, just in case. Go over that way. Don't stand on the inside.
Thank you.
We're going that way. Just go away peacefully. The leftists and socialists, they followed the group of patriots all around Melbourne, trying to jump them or who knows, whatever they tried to do. So basically, everyone had to go through back streets all throughout Melbourne too, and eventually the socialists, they either gave up or they just lost track of where they are. But everyone's safe and sound here, where, as you can see in the background, we're in Fed Square in Melbourne. So as you saw, the numbers weren't great for the march, but that's probably because there's a lot of people too scared to go and show their support. But it was interesting, and you would have seen in the footage, the traffic was blocked off quite a bit. That wasn't because of the patriots, that was because of the socialists trying to interrupt everything. A lot of passers-by were really supportive, so the support is out there. It's just a matter of awakening it and people being unafraid to, we should stand up for our country. So I hope that you've enjoyed the Unshackled coverage. It was great that there was no major incidents, and good on these people for being brave enough to put on a public event and really put their safety at risk. Make sure that you subscribe to the Unshackled channel, and we'll also bring you more events in the future. Thank you.